I did a video called I wore clothes from Sarojini Nagar for a week, I think about 2 months back, and a lot of you liked it. So in the last week alone, at least 5 people have asked me about Shein.com, and you're one of them. I know, gotten really popular recently. So I'm going to be wearing clothes from Shein.com all throughout this week. We'll see how it goes and if I like any of the clothes from there. So you know what to do. If you enjoy this video, make sure you hit subscribe, like, bell button, very important, comment below, and let's get started. So I ordered some stuff about 2 weeks back. When I open up the website, it just looks really nice and colorful. All these designs look super fancy. Like for example, these pants, only for $9.76. So either the quality may be really bad, or this actually is good. So I don't know, we'll figure out. But I'm really curious about the shoes because I've never ordered shoes from here. And it arrived, I think about 5 working days after I made the order. I couldn't help myself, I opened it already and I've worn a few things already before making this video. It's officially day 1 of the week. This is right after I filmed the intro. I'm not doing much other than just filming a video in my room. So we have to figure out a nice outfit for that from all of these clothes.
The video that I'm filming is just one frame, me sitting and talking to the camera. I just need a nice top. Niche I wear whatever. I remember this was a nice one that I ordered. It's a halter neck. Can't even wear a dress. No. The material isn't as good as I thought it would be. So I'll just pair it with these shorts. They look cool.
I like the look of the outfit. It's pretty cute, but there are a couple things. This top is a little loose, so for it to fit, I would probably have to put a rubber band on the strap like that. These shorts are a little too tight on me. I can still manage, but I wish I'd gone up for a size bigger. Work for my video, it'll look nice because it'll only show till here. But overall, I think the outfit is cute. The fitting could have been a little better. Day 2 of the week, so today I was mostly at home, I just did some work, and now I have to go meet a few friends at Ambience Mall in Gurgaon. Basically chill day, we're probably gonna just eat.
I ordered these jeans which I was most excited about, and I've already tried them on once, so they fit well, so I'm definitely gonna wear them. And because they have waisted, I wanted to wear a bright colored crop top with that. I really like this yellow one, and I also ordered shoes this time from Shein.com. I got these flats, I think they're so cute. Let's see how they last for the rest of the day.
I'm pretty happy with the fitting of these two things. I think the jeans look really fashionable. Top is a little bit more frilly than I thought it would be, but I think it looks cute, not really my style too much. The coolest thing about this outfit, I think, is the shoes. I really like how it looks with the whole outfit. I also used my own bag to match it with the shoes and these sunglasses. I look like a potato when I wear them straight, so I'm just gonna wear them on my head. It's day 3 of the week. I'm really tired, really sleepy, but I have to go for a meeting. It's not a very formal meeting or anything, so I can wear something casual.
Oh, I think this seems like a good option. This is a long midi skirt. Pair it with something simple. I think this seems like a cute option. It's a t-shirt, plain white with the stripes again.
I'm not too much of a fan of this combination. I think it looks a little bit strange, so I'm gonna swap out the skirt for these shorts and see what it looks like.
Okay, so I'm at my favorite coffee shop. I come here pretty much every time I have to have a meeting or just work on my own. This outfit is really comfortable. I'm pretty happy with it. I'm able to walk in it comfortably, sit in it comfortably. The shorts are very comfortable, even though they're pretty short, but not uncomfortable at all.
Day 4, today I have to go for an event. It's a daytime event and it's pretty close to my house only, so that's convenient. So for that, I've actually thought of wearing this quad set. I love quad sets and it was one of the things I was most excited about when I ordered it. Cotton pants and a cotton tube top, I think it'll look great together. For shoes, I actually ordered a pair of heels. I've been wanting a design like this for very long and it's pretty cheap and affordable on Shein, so I thought let's go for it. I do not know if it's gonna pain my legs or the strap is gonna break or whether it's gonna be totally fine. We shall find out.
I'm right outside. Outfit is doing pretty well. It's super comfortable. I'm loving it. I got a few compliments on it too, that it looks really nice. The colors are nice. But the only problem I feel are the heels. They look great, but I'm
pretty uncomfortable. I can feel a shoe bite coming along. And another thing that I found was that this quartz set is a little bit transparent. So thank God I'm not wearing any funky colored underwear. That would be funny. Technically, it's not the next day. It's still day 4. But after my event, I have to go meet my friend just here for lunch. On a usual day, I wouldn't have changed. I would have just carried chappals and changed my heels. But since I'm doing this wear Shein for a week, it's a good excuse to wear a new outfit. So I carried a dress and I'm gonna change over here in the washroom and we'll see how that does.
It is, but you might just flash someone.
I know, I wish it was a little longer, just like 3 inches longer. I'm scared of walking on the staircase because I feel like someone will just look up. I think I need to head home right now to wear shorts or like jeans or something. Alright, day 6. This is gonna be the last day of the week because I'm traveling to the US tonight. So for my airport flight outfit, I need something very comfortable, very chill, in which I can sit chokri marke and don't care. So this is what I've already picked out. This is really comfortable, the skirt. I'm pretty happy with it. But the material of the shirt and the skirt, it's both the same, but it's pretty nice, comfortable, good quality. So that is nice. Alright, so I've made it to the US in Chicago. It's been a very comfortable outfit to wear during the whole flight, but the only thing is I felt like there are too many colors in this outfit. I wish I would have picked a better combination because I felt like I was looking too colorful in comfort, and the material is pretty good, but yeah. Alright, that was it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you hit subscribe if you enjoyed it. Also, I'm going on a really really fun trip to the US. So I want to collaborate with Laura DIY when I go to LA, and I messaged her on Instagram. Of course, I did not get a reply because she's very, very famous. So if you guys can please help me, if you can comment on her pictures with the hashtag collab with Sejal Kumar, that would be the best help ever. It would be a dream come true. She's one of my favorite YouTubers, one of the YouTubers because of which I started my channel. So please spam her and help me out. Okay, I'll see you soon. Bye.